Edwin Fanners, the stepfather of 27-year-old expectant mother Janel Pierre, who died with child earlier this week, says he feels there was enough time to save her unborn infant, even though officials have said that the child could not have been saved. He says he feels that enough effort was not made by the response team.
When I left the room, I went outside. I heard a girl say that she was in the room and she said that the baby shifted, which they had enough time to do something about it, because the baby can stay inside of a mother after she died for 3 hours before the baby died. And even that, they could still put some, give her some oxygen, because, you know, give her some oxygen and put something on her to find out if the baby is still. They never did anything like that, you know. I just lost my little grandson.
Mr. Fanners was, however, full of praise for the quick response of the emergency services. He says they were on the scene within 5 minutes. Former Chief Medical Officer Dr. Stephen King has said that although he was not immediately on the scene, he was in close contact with the first responders.
My understanding, because actually the police were in communication with me on the discovery of her body, and the EMTs were there very quickly, the fire services responded very quickly, very well, from what the reports that I have been given. And discussion with the EMT at the time, it was quite clear that she had passed some time and that there was actually no chance to save her baby.
Dr. King says both baby and mother will be examined when the postmortem is conducted. Relatives of the deceased say the exam is scheduled for Saturday. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.